Hey y'all, watch me do my own tape ins. Here I am trying to see the back of my head using the camera. You kind of have to sandwich the tape by lifting up the first one. It was kind of hard doing it. I've got all the tape ins in. I use 6 bundles. Here I am straightening out the hair. I had to go through and straighten out this hair about 3 times. And I was going for a blowout look. I didn't want curls, but I wanted this to have some body to it still. And I love how they turned out. What do you guys think? I love the fullness of the hair and how natural it looks and the versatility. It really looks like it's coming out of my head.